guys was like, shut up. He was like, it was so much fun. We even read to Brian's speech. It was awesome.
Well, you think of stories, the power of the experience is always been relationships. And I'm wondering if you think of stories, if there's someone that's a part of the experience, maybe somebody here tonight that has made a profound impact on you, that has really helped you in your journey. And if you tell them an affirmation of that particular person, someone, yeah.
I just like to say Kenny made me feel welcome right off the bat, and that this was a series about God, but nothing else was.
Nothing else was serious.
Nothing else was serious.
Excellent. Good.
Yeah,
thank you. Sheldon, right?
Okay, so Pastor Appreciation last year when I was on bed rest. Cindy and Ed are on their way, and they're like, are you going to be able to come? And I'm like, no, I have to stay here. Oh, well, we got Brian a cake for Patrick's fishing today. And we got him a carrot cake. I'm like, we got him a carrot cake. Yeah, isn't that good? Brian doesn't like carrot cake.
Stop, man.
Probably you, right, Brian? Marginally more.